you can enable parallel grading and select non-student course members to act as graders and reconcilers. You can enable parallel grading and assign graders when you create an assessment. In the Assessment Settings panel, select two graders per student in the Evaluation Options section. Next, select the Assign Graders link that appears right below. On the Assign Graders page, you can select Assign All as Graders to add all unassigned users as graders, or you can select an individual user and assign a role. The roles you assign here only pertain to the current assessment. As the instructor, you are automatically assigned as the reconciler. When you are finished, select Save. The next step in the parallel grading workflow is for the grader role to access and grade the assessment attempts. Graders can see other graders' grades, feedback, annotations on student files, and rubrics. They provide provisional grades but cannot post grades. The last step in parallel grading is for the reconciler to review the provisional grades and determine the final grades that the students see. Reconcilers can view the graders' grades and feedback, but not their rubrics or annotations in student files. The reconciler also can edit a grader's grade and feedback. After you post the final grades, graders can only see the final grades and feedback. Graders can't access their evaluations to edit them after the final grades are posted. And finally, the students only see the grade, feedback, and rubric from the reconciler. Students don't see anything provided by the individual graders. To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.